This is a really big thrill for me. You know, I've been trying to get on this show for 9 years. But I'm here. So, you know, it's been a lot of fun working with the whole cast. They've all been great. You know, Uncle Dana, Aunt Nora, just all of them have been great. I know they were a little worried, though, about me being able to stay up so late at night. But I'll tell you, standing out here with all the energy and the excitement and the crowd, it's just great. It's such a rush. It's like drinking a glass of Pepsi.
Wow. There I was, hosting Saturday Night Live. It was February 1990, just a few months before the show was finally canceled. And things were going great.
Probably all you mostly know me from the Wonder Years. So...
Thank you. Yeah.
But, you know, I've done other things, too.
What was that? My voice had never done that before.
I've also been in a number of movies. The Princess Bride, The Wizard, vice versa.
Oh, no. My worst nightmare. Suddenly, I was going through puberty, right in the middle of my monologue. There was no denying it. All the symptoms were there.
You know, a lot of people wonder if I'm a normal kid.
I tried to continue with my monologue, but suddenly all I could think about was sex. And to make things worse, there in the audience was my mom. Okay. If that's the way it was, so be it. I had started the show as a boy, and I was gonna finish it as a man.
Well, we've got a great show tonight. Technotronic is here, and we'll be right back.